right, guys, I am on my way to the Philippines. Yes, again. Awesome, man. I am so excited to see my love. So right now, just waiting for boarding. They're gonna be boarding in about 10 minutes from my flight. First flight is to Los Angeles from New Jersey. Then we have a slight layover, and then we go on to Singapore, and lastly, on to Davao. So it's gonna be a long flight, but definitely I am waiting to see my love. And it's gonna be great, man. Really. Can't wait. On my way to my gate.
Cross-check, please.
On behalf of Singapore Airlines, we hope you have a great time on board as well as in Singapore or anywhere else in the world.
I don't know which one to get here. Tell me this place doesn't look awesome. Oh my God. Damn, I bet those are really good. So as you can see, guys, the butterfly sanctuary, it's open, but it's raining, so you can't really do much with that. I was gonna go there last time, but it was actually closed, and that time it was pretty nice, I think, if I'm not mistaken. So, but now we are headed to the gate. Got a little less than 2 hours to go now, and so close to CNA. Oh my God, this is gonna be awesome. I can't wait. And God, less than about 5 hours from now. My flight here is at 12:50, so it takes about three hours, 45-minute flight. So I can't wait. Long, long couple of days for me, but all worth it. Davao, this is it, the last landing before I get to give a big giant hug to my Heya. Still need to go through immigration and also get my checked bag. I only checked one bag this time, so once I get that, I head on out. Now my question is, do I just do a hug and a kiss, or do I do a pickup hug and a kiss? I think I'm going to do the second.